No, using a fast charger to charge your phone and leaving it to continue sucking up more of that energy juice after 100% is not going to damage your phone battery. So why is this still an argument? Well, there are these three key factors that are causing all this clash royale. These three key factors, overcharging, overheating, and high current, can apparently accelerate the aging of a phone battery, damaging it in the long run. Charging a battery beyond its maximum capacity, known as overcharging, can generate excessive heat and harm the battery. However, phones are designed to automatically stop charging once the battery reaches 100% capacity. Venkat Srinivasan, a battery researcher at the Argonne National Laboratory, puts it this way: unless something goes wrong with the battery circuitry, you can't overcharge a modern phone. They have protection built in to exactly stop that from happening. However, it's a different story when it comes to overheating. Heat is a phone's biggest nemesis. Prolonged exposure to high temperatures can negatively impact the longevity of a battery. To keep your phone's battery from overheating, it's best to keep it away from the hot sun, windowsills, and the dashboard of your car. In severe cases, an overheated battery could explode. And as someone who has had this happen before, I can confirm it is true. Now, as with high currents, this is not something you have to worry about a bit too much, because this can only happen if you use a counterfeit or damaged cable. In extreme situations, a battery that overheats could result in a short circuit or even an explosion. You know what isn't an extreme situation though? You completely obliterating that subscribe button right below the video. But keep in mind though that mixing and matching a few cables here and there won't damage your phone's battery. It just won't charge up as fast as it's expected to. So now that we talked all about these three key factors, now we can answer the question: can fast charging damage your phone battery? And the answer to that is no and yes, because you see, fast charging gives your battery the power it needs quickly, and the battery's charge controller helps keep it safe by controlling the flow of electricity and preventing dangerous spikes. So you are safe from getting high currents. You're also safe from overcharging your phone with a fast charger, because the smart technology in our devices adjusts the power from the charger to what your phone can handle, so your phone never gets more energy than it can safely use. However, it's the heat generated during fast charging that can reduce the battery's life. But hey, heat is unavoidable even for slow charging. Although slow charging generates less heat, but there's really nothing you can do about it. What you can do, however, to slow down your battery from disintegrating over time is to avoid letting your phone drain to 0%. If you're still doing this,
stop it. Get some help.
In fact, when you let your battery run completely out of power, it can trigger chemical reactions that can harm the battery and reduce its lifespan over time. So this is on you. At the end of the day, even if we're super careful, our phone batteries will only last for so long. But that's okay. Fast charging is still the best choice, even though it can heat things up a bit. Just make sure you take good care of your phone and use a charger that's up to snuff, and your phone battery will have a long and glorious life. Shout out to my Denny 8 my Logano and AA Man for subscribing. And if you want to see where I expose the most common YouTube bots in comments, this video is right here.